Okay. Original setting. Or should we make it? No, get that. Maybe we can do something about this. We might be able to strip the black. Maybe add a little bit of black. And then we got to go back here and enlarge it. So maybe enlarge it. How big will we make this? Make it, we've got to go here first. XY zoom. XY zoom, so we've got to make it 350%. It's a business card. So that should fit. So that should be it. So let's have a look here. Look at this. We have here a printer's card from a printing business. Oh yeah, printing. That's what I'm into right here. But we don't use a computer. We're using just the copier function. We're not using anything else but the copier function. I can't hook this thing up because in this house, the computer is, well, the computer's been taken down, but when I had a computer there, you'd have to run the cord all the way around there on the floor. So you can't, that was not practical. You end up tripping over the cable. So yeah, it's like that. So here we go. Out comes the printers. Let's see how this printing business looks with my take on its business card. That's an interesting result. Looks kind of purpley. And I noticed the greens and the blues kind of come up with a fuzz. Or the blue colour comes up with a lovely fuzz. I quite like that. That's quite an interesting result. I think we'll call that one quits.